a white population that is witnessing a changing America and seeing demographic changes, and do everything they can to give people a sense that their way of life is threatened and that people are trying to take advantage of them. And we're seeing it right now, right, where lo and behold, the single most important issue to them apparently right now is critical race theory. Who knew that that was the threat to our republic? But those debates are powerful because they get at what story do we tell about ourselves,